In this video, we are going to show how to create the repository profile, which will define the firmware or driver sets to be used with a cluster profile. Before you begin, ensure that you download the offline driver zip files and save it to a shared location. A driver repository supports only up to 10 distinct drivers per profile, and only the VIB formatted drivers. Files should not exceed more than 10 megabytes, and that you have write access to the CIFS and NFS share. Note: repository profiles can be used only with vSAM cluster profiles. The standard firmware repository path is used for standard vSphere servers. Now, to create the firmware repository profile, click Manage, Repository Profile, and then click the Add icon. Before you click Next, read the instructions carefully. Type the firmware repository profile name and description. The description is an optional field. When finished, click Next. By default, the firmware option is selected. Enter the CIFS or NFS share path. In case you're using a CIFS share, type the username and password. To validate the access for the given repository path and confirm the availability of the catalog file, click Begin Test. This validation is mandatory to continue further. Note: if you want to refresh a repository profile from the latest driver or firmware catalog, ensure that the Synchronize with the Repository Location checkbox is selected. Click Next. A summary page is displayed that provides the information about the repository profile. When ready, click Finish. Now, the catalog download and parsing will start and a status will be displayed. You can click Refresh to view the updated status. Similarly, to create a driver repository profile, select Driver as a repository type. Successfully parsed repository profiles are used to create the firmware or driver baselines for the cluster profile when it is created and checked during a vSAM firmware or driver update. For more information about OpenManage integration for VMware vCenter, visit dell.com/OMIVV or delltechcenter.com/OMIVV.